I'm Vaishali from Fitness to Flesh team. Today I'm here to show you workout for ectomorph body type. We are going to target a lower body and we will start with squat version. Stand straight with your feet shoulder width apart, push your hip back and pulse. 1, 2, 3 up. 1, 2, 3 up. 1, 2, 3 up. Squeeze your glutes when you come up and do not straighten your legs fully. Our next exercise is squat with side kick. So we will target our inner thigh and lower body length, quads, hamstring, calves and glutes. So we will squat and then when we come up we'll do a side kick. Squat and side kick. Squat and side kick. Then you will do to the other side. Our next exercise is wall sit. So you will stand against the wall, chest out, abs tight and slide down. Keep your arms on your side and breathe normally. Hold the stretch. I'm feeling the stretch on my quads. This is very a good exercise for your quads. And then come up. Our next exercise is sumo squat pulses. So we'll stand straight. Feet a little bit wider than your shoulders. And then, and toes pointing outside. And then squat down. 1, 2, 3 and up. 1, 2, 3 and up. 1, 2, 3 and up. And our next exercise is side lunge. Okay. Stand straight, okay, then take a step on your right side and down, back, up. So, like this. And if you're finding it very difficult, you can do like this, like take a step outside. Like static side lunge, okay? So, like this. And our next exercise is glute bridge. So, lie down on the floor against your back and push your body all the way up, squeeze your glutes, breathe out and breathing as you come down. Do not touch the floor, okay? Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Breathe out and breathing. Alright, next exercise is side leg raise. So stay on the ground, turn to one side, your body it should be in one line, okay? So what we will do, we'll point the toes outside like this and lift Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Do not lean your body forward or backward. And our next exercise is straight leg circle. Okay? So we will stay in the same position and then we will circle our leg like this. Slowly. Toe pointing outside. If you want, you can use ankle weight. Once we are done with this side, then we will do reverse circle like this. And our next exercise is donkey kicks. So come to a tabletop position, hands underneath your shoulder and knees underneath your glutes, okay? Keep your core tight and then lift your leg like this, parallel to ceiling, and come down. Do not touch the ground. Up and down. Up, breathe out and down. Breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. I am feeling the stretch on my glutes and my hamstrings. And do the other side. So we are done with our lower body workout. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like the videos. Thank you.